Hello students, a very warm welcome to yet another exciting journey of learning English grammar. I hope you all are as fit as a fiddle. Let's begin our lesson with a warming up activity. So what are we doing in the warming up activity? We are going to practice breathing. Okay, so for that, first of all, sit in a comfortable position. Keep your back or the spine erect. When I say breathe in, you're going to breathe in, and when I say breathe out, then breathe out. So we'll do this 5 times. Okay children, are you ready? Good. So first, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. Very good. Now it's time for the pearl of the wisdom. What is that thought that I have got for you today? It says health is wealth. So children, what do we understand by this? It means that if we are healthy, then we are a wealthy person. So we should always take care of our health. We should never compromise on the health. So kids, I hope you all will apply this thought into your lives and always work towards healthy living. So kids, let us continue with our lesson today. What is your favorite day in a week? And which is your favorite month in the year? Yes, can you guess? What is the topic of the day today? Yes, you are right. It is the names of the days in a week and months in a year. Children, you all have seen this, right? This is our school calendar. So, after every 24 hours, we have a new day. You see here, first is Saturday, here, there. So, first we have 24 hours a day, and when they finished, you come to the next day, right? So next day, again 24 hours will pass by, and then you will have next date. So third, similarly, when you have the month, see, this is the month June 2019. After 30 days, you have the next month, that is July. So here you have July. Again, after 31 days, you have, after 31 days, you have the next month coming, that is August. Now after August, you, in August you have 31 days. After that you have September, the next month, right? So today we are going to learn about, see, the names of the days in a week and the names of the months in a year. So kids, now let's begin learning the names of the days in a week. So that is, first one is Monday, second is Tuesday, third Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. So let's understand or learn the spellings of these words. So kids, let's learn the days of the week. We all know that there are 5 working days and 2 days play days, right? So 5 days you come to school and the rest 2 days is a play days, is a holiday, right? So we learn the names. Monday, M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. Then Tuesday, that's T-U-E-S-D-A-Y, Tuesday. Next, Wednesday, that's W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y, Wednesday. Next one is Thursday. that's T H U R S D A Y, Thursday. Next you have Friday, F R I D A Y, Friday. After that you have Saturday, S A T U R D A Y, Saturday. Then the final last day of the week is Sunday, S U N D A Y, Sunday. So kids, I hope the spellings are really easy. So kids, now it's time to learn the spellings of the months in a year and also learn the sequence of these names. So first we have January, the first month of the year, then February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. So kids, these are 12 months in a year. So we have 7 days in a day, there are 7 days in a week and 12 months in a year. So let's learn the spelling. J A N U A R Y, that's January. Next, February, F E B R U A R Y, February. Then next one is third month is March, M A R C H, March. Then you have April, A P R I L, May, M A Y, May. After May you have June, J U N E, June. Next, July. So here J U L Y, July. August, A U G U S T, August. Then we have September, S E P T E M B E R, September. Then October, O C T O B E R, October. Next, November, N O V E M B E R, November. Then we have December, D E C E M B E R, December. So kids, I hope you've understood the sequence of the months in a year. So kids, let's continue by recalling what we have learned. This is the fill in the blank exercise which we need to do now or solve. So first word, M dash dash D dash Y. So what word will come here or what letters will come here? Yes, you're right, it's Monday, M O N D A Y. Next you have S dash N dash dash Y. What about this day? Yes, it is Sunday. So S U N D A Y, Sunday. Then what is this? Is it a day or a month? Yes, it's a month. Now which month is this? J, yes, you're right, U L Y, July. The next one is, yes, you're right, it's May. What is the spelling? M A Y, May. Next, the last one, which month is this? Yes, you're right, it starts with A, August. So this is the only one month it starts with A. So A U G U S T, August. So kids, now it's time for the concluding activity. We have a poem. Let's read the poem. Days of the week, Weekdays start on Monday when I have to go to school and continue Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday too. But after 5 days working, the next two, Saturday, Sunday, I will spend taking breaks and having fun, enjoying my weekday. So kids, I hope you enjoyed this poem and you have understood the chapter really well. There are 7 days in a week. They are Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and then again Sunday. There are 12 months in a year, that is January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. So kids, let's look at the mind map now. It is days and months. So all the days have a special name and all the months too have a special name. They all begin with a capital letter. Please remember, they all begin with a capital letter. And then we learned that there are 7 days in a week with their names. We also learned that there are 12 months in a year, right? So kids, I hope you understood the chapter really well.